400 meters, sharp left onto the ramp to A1.
What's the name of the city we go now today?
Leskovac.
Leskovac. This is in Serbia. How you do? You get one card?
Ah, yes, a card, I forgot.
And when you exit the highway, you give it a card and you pay. This Serbia money, you cannot see. So nice. All paper. And then you try to strictly follow the rules. They say 80 kilometers. You go 80. Hursura.
Fox, a young.
Fox without. Oh, here, skilos, right?
Skilos.
Dog, right? Dog. Dog like fox.
Yeah, hey, orange, hey. Orange color.
Skilos, a lot of fox without the Q. And ladies and gentlemen, we are going to.
Leskovac.
In a few minutes, we'll tell you where we are going. Katyalopats. Astus Katyalopats.
Leskovac.
13 minutes. This is the countryside road in Serbia, south part of Serbia. The highway looks good. To my opinion, it's one of the best. And the side streets looks good.
Yes, normal.
Very good quality. You can see the train in the right side.
The fields. All with corn. Corn.
There is plenty of fields here. Farming area. Huge. Right?
Right.
Huge farming area. Like nowhere else.
Yes.
This is a tour from Bill Barba, Greek style. Made in Greece video. Video made in Greece, in Serbia. The video is made in Greece and the
Greek style.
Greek style, and we make video in Serbia.
Yes.
Countryside. Very interesting. Feels like home here, right?
Yes, it reminds a lot of our place.
This is exactly how we live in Greece. This street, we have it.
and the street and the fields. Everything.
It's the end of September.
Yes.
Temperature is 18 degrees right now. It's noon. It's 1 o'clock. We are going to fill up the car, buy some groceries,
yes,
and have a look in the city. Our plan is to visit all Serbian cities and more countries. Right now we are interested in Serbia as a travelers. Let's see what's next. It's an amateur video, not professional style.
600 meters at the roundabout. Take the second exit and stay on Stara Obilaznica.
Yes, here they want me to go with 60, so here I am 60 now. Then 40. When you are in somebody else's country, you follow the rules. You don't know how things are. You play it safe and you are fine.
Nothing can go wrong.
Bill Barba. If you get caught, a tip.
Exit the roundabout onto Stara Obilaznica.
Follow the rules.
Follow the rules, yes.
Continue on Stara Obilaznica for 3 kilometers.
I see in Serbia many new things being built.
Yes.
Everywhere something new. People making...
Here has Europe Union.
Yes.
Maybe they built something with a corporation. Mm-hmm. Who knows what they are...
It's not in English, so we cannot understand.
Also Jumbo store.
Yes.
Greek guy, company, one Greek family business.
In 600 meters, take the ramp to Boulevard Nicole Pathica.
Welcome to Leskovac. Maybe I pronounce wrong.
Take the ramp to Boulevard Nicole Pathica. Continue for 1.5 kilometers.
very interesting to travel, and especially in towns. Everybody goes in the capitals and big cities to have a look, but when you go and you find a small town, many times surprises you.
Yes.
In a positive way. Like, I didn't know that this exists here so good. Today we have a look in Leskovac. Yes. If you know the city and you know the population, leave a comment. If you are from here, here we are, because we have in the channel many people from Serbia, too many people from Serbia. So if you have been watching us for a while, and here we are in your city, leave a comment. I'm from here. Greetings, you can say. Right? So far, so good.
Turn left onto save Kovacvica.
300 meter.
Looks nice.
I say meter. 250, not here. Not here.
Other style of houses. I think it's...
Turn left onto save Kovacvica, then slide left onto Stepe Stepanovica.
Do you see? It's a little bit different style than Beograd.
Fanali
then
is like
that. Okay, then. Different style from Beograd and Nis. Maybe
slide left onto Stepe Stepanovica.
It's a town smaller and easier living. How to say? Easy going.
No stress, less stress.
Turn right onto Babakog Odrada.
Less stress city. This is Hugo, this car.
Hugo?
Zastava.
Zastava.
Πώς έκανε το χέρι ο άλλος?
Πίστευτο. Ο Φλίν Στόουν ήταν. Παιδικό παιδιλόνι.
Θα θυμάσαι αυτό να τον γκουγκλάρουμε, να τον βρούμε αυτόν. Να τον παραγγείλουμε. Άμα χρειαστεί. Spread your message, φίλε. Δεν υπάρχει περίπτωση να...
Δεν γίνει spread.
Τι άλλο, δηλαδή αυτό είναι 80-20, δηλαδή κάτσε, τρέξε, κάνε ό,τι
θες. Αυτό.
Ναι, και βάζεις κάτι δίπλα να...
Αυτοκίνητα, να ξέρεις πόσο δεύτερο πλάνο να βάλει.
Μπορεί να κάνει έτσι, μπορεί να κάνει κάπως έτσι, κοίτα.
Είναι αστείο, αυτό κοιτάς.
Turn right onto Babakog,
το ίδιο είναι, έλα, κοίτα είναι το ίδιο.
Ναι, και τους κάνεις πρέπει το message.
Ναι.
Τι θες, εσύ.
Στρίψε, φλάς. Ah, it has also higher buildings. Do you see?
Φαίνεται περιποιημένο εδώ, α.
Ναι. This is a new building here.
Slide left onto Babad Misica, then turn right onto Boulevard Oslobodinja.
Amsterdam.
Stel.
we have Amstel. I have drunk one huge truck in my life, Amstel.
Turn right onto Boulevard Oslobodinja, Route 39.
Now it looks more downtown center town. Huh? What do you think?
I'm trying to guess the size. Kita?
Yes.
In 400 meters what?
You're going to arrive at your destination. Shopping center. Where is it going?
Cafe.
Cafe.
Κοίτα κόσμο. Oh.
I think that school ended now.
Class,
this is why.
Class.
Class over. School bags.
Everybody stops here, look. For
yes.
People to cross.
Many people I see also on the bus stop.
But this is
Τι
άλλος πίσω. Καταλαβαίνεις γιατί μάλλον στο. And now we.
This link. Is the downtown center.
Πώς το λένε, το Εύζον.
I will do it, you check the...
Ναι, ναι.
Gas station.
Head southwest on Boulevard Oslobodinja, Route 39. Then sharp left to stay on Boulevard Oslobodinja.
Left. Μαγαζάκι, τα πάντα έχει εδώ, έτσι.
Turn left onto Jesen Morovsky Briga, Route 39. Then turn left onto Svetozara Markovica.
Μοιάζει λίγο με Ελλάδα εδώ, ε.
Turn left onto Svetozara Markovica.
Τώρα θα περνάμε από τη Σερβία, θα ξέρουμε τι κάνουμε, πού είμαστε. Έχει κίνηση. Busy. This video is very interesting for Greeks also. Because it's near Greece and maybe they want to have a trip. If you subscribe in Bill Barba, you don't need to travel. I do it for you. Αριστερά τι έχει. Θέλει φανάρι εδώ. Αυτό το πράγμα. Βλέπεις με έχει φανάρι.
In 200 meters, turn right onto Panadukaka, Panadukaka.
Ωραία μηχανά έχει χόντα. Αυτό βρήκε αυτό. Χόντα τσουπεράκι. Σχετικά είναι. 125 δικίλιτρο.
Turn right onto Panadukaka, Panadukaka.
Πολύ ενδιαφέρον να μπούμε και εδώ μέσα.
In 200 meters, turn left onto Malinska.
Σχολείο, ανοίξαμε το σχολείο τώρα.
Turn left onto Malinska. Continue on Malinska for 800 meters.
Στην Κατερίνη.
Μέγεθος μιλάμε.
Ναι, ναι. Και τι ένα στάδιο εδώ που έχει.
Λίγε, ναι.
Φοβερό.
Αυτό είναι κάτι άλλο.
Ναι. There is an amazing stadium here. In my left hand. Brand new. Next level. Ταμπέλα που έλεγε η Ευρωπαϊκή Ένωση χρηματοδοτεί ανάπτυξη στην πόλη αυτή. Το είδες το κτίριο αυτό.
Το γήπεδο.
Δεν ξέρω ποιος το έχει κάνει αυτό, αλλά θα είναι σπόρο, παιδί μου.
Ναι.
Η ταμπέλα έξω. Σταματάμε σε ένα σούπερ μάρκετ και πάρε πράγματα για το γραφείο. κοστούμι που δεν λείγουν. Καταλαβαίνεις. Όχι πάρα πολλά υπερβολή. Άμα βρούμε, άμα δεν βρούμε.
In 200 meters, turn right onto Kralja Petropavlovsk Route 39.
Το βλέπω ψηλά. Το έχεις παρατηρήσει.
Θα έχω σόμπες, λογικά.
Και πολλά. Τα ετοιμάζουν τώρα.
Turn right onto Kralja Petropavlovsk Route 39.
Κάτσε, άσε το, θα μπλέξουμε.
Continue on Route 39 for 2 kilometers.
Μέτρο μάρκετ. Μέτρα. Αυτό που λένε για επαγγελματίες.
Πώς θα πατήσεις, θα σταματάς.
Βλέπω μπαλέτες, καταλαβαίνεις. Άμα τα με.
Έχει κίνηση, δηλαδή να πας από την απέναντι.
Αρκετή.
Ναι.
Προς ταξί.
Άντε να βγεις μετά και...
Μου αρέσει πάρα πολύ το ροζ το ταξί. Ξεχωρίζει, γιατί κανείς δεν έχει ροζ αυτοκίνητο.
Ναι. Και το κίτρινο είναι ωραίο, φυσικό ρούχα.
Και το κίτρινο, ναι. Αλλά κίτρινο αυτοκίνητο υπάρχει. Αν δεις ροζ, ξέρεις ότι είναι ταξί 100%. Κυρίως πρέπει να πήραν επιδοτήσεις. Μπορεί. Γεμάτο πλοίος.
Συμφέρει.
Συμφέρει, ναι.
Κάνει πολλά χιλιόμετρα και μέσα σε πόλη. Ενδιαφέρον να πούμε εδώ μέσα.
Βλέπεις ξύλα φόρα.
Άλλη χρονιά μάλλον.
Είναι τόσο λίγα για όλη τη χρονιά, δεν φτάνει. Είπε για την Ελλάδα.
Σούπερ μάρκετ θα λέμε. Να βρούμε κάνα από τη δεξιά μεριά.
In 300 meters, at the roundabout, take the first exit and stay on Route 39.
No. And now we are going to take you until the highway. And we'll close the video in highway.
Left side, right side, you go to Nice.
We go the opposite.
Yes.
In 300 meters at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Route 39. Exit the roundabout onto Route 39.
Route 39. Here.
In 300 meters, at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Route 39.
Roundabout. Όλη η Ευρώπη έχει roundabout τελικά. Παντού θα γεμίσει roundabout.
Exit the roundabout onto Route 39. Continue on Route 39 for 5 kilometers.
Βαλκανιζέρ. Τι ο τρέλερ που κάνει εδώ. Φοβερό. Παίζει με το...
Την
εφορία. Ναι, ναι. Είναι οι μυτελές, λέει, κάτι τέτοιο. Νομίζω, δεν ξέρω. Now we're going to hit the highway. Thank you to highway short video. Another village now.
Ολόκληρη.
Τι είναι αυτό? άλλα πιο οργανωμένα.
Να πάρουμε και τίποτα, ε.
Ναι, ναι.
Εντάξει. Μιλάμε και εκεί πέρα, συνεχίζουμε.
Ναι.
Τέλεια, σωστά.
Ας έχει παραπάνω. Φυσικά. Μακριά.
Έχει διαφορά.
Όλοι εκεί.
500 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, keep right at the fork to continue toward A1.
Here you get a cart, you take now here. You take a cart. There is one cart here.
Keep right at the fork.
You take it? I took a cart now. Didn't pay now. Now I'm heading to highway, which is very good quality.
Continue on A1 for 38 kilometers.
And it's a long ride, long drive to cross the country. And when you exit, you pay. Comparing with what you drive. Price is very good comparing with what you get. Most of the time it's 130 and very smooth driving, lots of lights and very nice rest area with very good gas stations.